questions or Indian bowlers. I want to ask in particular, what is the strategy for Team Amla?
No, you see, we have enough quickies like Umesh Yadav and Mohammad Shami, both who can go beyond 140 and 145 to start with in the power play. I think it's just about keeping it right, keeping it to the basics right, consistent to the line and length of the ball. Now, I'm not saying that De Villiers, Amla or the Quinton de Kock, who's going to open the batting lineup, are impeccable in their batting skills. They can be, got out easily, but with respect to how, disciplined the bowling lineup is. So that's right out there, I think Dhoni probably has to do some pep talk with the cookies out there and then make sure things are right in place without much panic.
Pep talk.
Exactly.
That's how you'd like to word it. Okay, Satish, I want to ask you this. Now, looking at